Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, so starting with the OnePlus 6T device, it runs Android 9.0 Pie and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor with 2.8GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 630. Whereas Honor Note 10 runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by high silicon Kirin 970 processor with 2.4GHz octa-core with GPU Mali G72MP12. Moving on to display, then OnePlus 6T is 6.41 inches device with Optic AMOLED display having resolution 2340 by 1080 pixels and 402 ppi pixels density. This phone also comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 6 screen protection and comes with Oxygen OS user interface. Whereas Honor Note 10 is 6.9 inches device, comes with AMOLED display having resolution 2220 by 1080 pixels and with 355 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with front and rear glass with aluminium frame and also comes with EMUI 8.2. Talking about the internal memory, then OnePlus 6T is available in two variants, that is 256GB with 8GB RAM and 128GB with 6GB RAM, but there is no microSD support. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in mirror black, midnight black and thunder purple colors. Moving on to Honor Note 10, it is available in two variants of primary storages, 128GB with 6 or 8GB RAM and other variant is 64GB with 6GB RAM. This device also support microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in midnight black and phantom blue colors. If we talk about the dimension of OnePlus 6T, it measures 157.5 by 74.8 by 8.2 mm of height, width, thickness and 185 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas Honor Note 10 measures 177 by 85 by 7.7 mm of height, width and thickness, but it is too much heavy device and it comes in 230 grams of weight with dual nano hybrid SIM option. About the camera, then OnePlus 6T comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 20 megapixels primary cameras with 1.7 apertures for both lenses and PDAF and LED flash. You can also have OIS, panorama and HDR features as well. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 or 60 frames per second and 720p at 480 frames per second with auto HDR feature. OnePlus 6T also equipped with 16 megapixels secondary camera with 2.0 aperture for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second with auto HDR. Moving on to Honor Note 10, it comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 24 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 apertures, PDAF and LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face detection, HDR and panorama mode. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second. Honor Note 10 also equipped with 13 megapixels secondary camera with 2.0 aperture for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording. Friends, in OnePlus 6T, fingerprint scanner is placed under display of the phone. It comes with different sensors like compass, proximity and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band Wi-Fi Direct, DLNA, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, fast battery charging, Type-C reversible connector and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3700 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Honor Note 10, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity, compass and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, GPS, Wi-Fi Direct, hotspot, NFC, FM radio, Bluetooth, fast battery charging, Type-C reversible connector and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by huge 5000 mAh non-removable battery as well.
So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.